Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Escotajo, Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this newly refurbished two-bedroom apartment located in Calle de José Castán Tobeñas, which is only 5 minutes walking from Plaza de Castilla and the Grand Station. Let's go!
This is the entrance for this two-bedroom apartment, so let's turn around to see what do we find when we enter here in the property. As you can see, it's a very luminous apartment. You get plenty of natural light. Well, today it's really cloudy, it has been raining the whole night, but as you can see, you get plenty of natural light in here. This, as I told you, has been newly refurbished, and I'm talking in October 2019, so all the paintings and furniture that you will find on the video is absolutely new. Here, the complete bathroom. Here at the end, bedroom number one, the master bedroom of the property, and here bedroom number two. We are back in the entrance, okay? Remember, that's the main door, and let's start with the complete bathroom here. You have this where you can hang your towels, and it comes with heating. You also have the sink, of course, with some storage, the toilet, this wardrobe here to keep the cleaning products of the house, like the mop, the Hoover, and these kind of things, and of course, your washing machine. You have a small window here that goes to the corridor, and well, at least you can ventilate your bathroom to avoid humidity, and this is the shower. Okay, one last view to this really long complete bathroom, and let's go now with your rooms. This is bedroom number one, and it comes with the desk, this huge window here, as you can see, check the sky, it's all full of clouds. But well, imagine, we are on the second floor of a building with elevator and with a doorman at the reception, and as you can see, you get plenty of natural light. Huge standalone wardrobe, really big double bed, two nightstands, desk, and air conditioner unit that works for heating as well, but you also have the radiator in here. Really big bedroom, this bedroom number one. And let's go now with bedroom number two. With the double bed, two nightstands, radiator, in this case you don't have an air conditioner unit, desk here, and this standalone wardrobe. Same exterior views. This is even more luminous than the other one, because in this case, check that, you have 5 windows, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. But it's a bit smaller, this bedroom number two, but as you can see, it's still great. And let's go now with the living area. You have the air conditioner unit here as well, your dining table, of course, television, and modern equipment, like the fridge with the freezer. You also have the dishwasher, the sink, electric stove, the oven. I can also see a toaster and a coffee machine. And if we open here, we will find a couple of glasses, plates. You also have new cutlery, as you can see, still with the plastic. And you also have pans and pots. So you don't need to worry about bringing anything. You can just come and start preparing your meals. And that's all I can show you today from this exterior two-bedroom apartment located in Calle de José Castán Tobeñas. Remember, only 5 minutes walking from Plaza de Castilla and the Grand Station. If you like it like me, you can go now and book it with Spot a Home.